Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Arorwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Many of the viewers have several times asked me how to take cuttings of kalancho or kalankwe. Kalankwe or kalancho, the hybrid variety is the best variety, and there's lots of flower. And you can see in small 3-inch cuttings, all the flowers are grown. Varieties of colors are found here. You can see these are only 4-inch plant. These are all the flowering started. And these are the best plants for succulents. And these are the succulents. I am showing you how to take cuttings of the succulents, how to do all the cuttings. This is the kalancho plant here. You can see this is the kalancho plant. All the cuttings are here done. The sand only, not the soil. Only the pure sand, river sand. And I am taking cuttings from here. And September, October month is the best time for September, October. Even in November, you can do the cuttings also. And this is the time. This is, I am showing you all these are the taking cuttings from here. So this is all the plants here, you can see. With the help of a blade, I am taking cutting from here. This is all the cutting I am taking from here. These are the all cuttings, and I will be using some of the rooting hormone powder here. After that, this is the rooting hormone powder here. You can see, just touch it below. And just touch it here, the rooting hormone powder. These are the rooting hormone powder using. And just push it in sand. Just push in sand. And these are the all the cuttings, varieties of glass cuttings I have taken here. And just here you can see, these are I am taking here rooting hormone powder. And push it in the sand. Very easy to grow, very easy to propagate. In the market you can find it very costly plants, but in home you can grow easily the cuttings here. And just only in sand here, and just water it properly, and after around 1 month you can see the all the cuttings are grown, all the roots will be grown from here. And taking it out, I just see these are the all the roots grown here, you can see. I am taking it out here also. These are the roots grown within 1 month. 1 month or 2 months, you can see all the roots are grown. And just water it every alternate day. Sprinkle little bit of water. And once the roots are grown, you can take it out from the plants here. And the soil mix here I will be using 50% sand and 20% should be the leaf mold. And some of the, if you want, you can use some of the charcoal, some of the brick dust. That I will be using here. And this is the small pot I will be keeping here. 50% here I will be pushing here. All the cacti and succulent mix you can use. And now push the plant here. Just these are done. And cacti and succulent mix. You have to water it every alternate day when the plants is very small. But once the plants are grown, takes total size, you don't water it much because the succulent plants do not like too much of water. So you have to water it very sparingly. And these are the all the cuttings are grown. I am showing you from these are the all the small pots, and all the roots are grown here. And these are succulent cactus and succulent mix, all the kalancho or kalanko. So friends, these are the updates I am giving you. After 15 days back, we have grown all the cuttings in sand, and I am taking it out from here, from the base, with the help of a stick. And see, what are the roots here? These are the all roots grown here. You can see, these are the beautiful roots grown. All the plants are ready of kalanko, and I am taking out another plant. These are the all the lumps of root. You can see these are the kalanko roots. And now you can pot in these pots here, and 3-inch pot you can take here, any kind of pot here, and make the soil succulent cacti mix. So now I am using here succulent cacti mix, putting some of the soil mix here. Now after placing the plant, just from around, just tap it with your hand and now water it. This is the full procedure of growing the cuttings of talankoe. Easiest process, you can do it along, beautiful, and just keep in shade for after 10 to 15 days and you can now keep it out in the full sunlight, you can keep and grow it. So when the plants will attain around 6 inches to 1 feet tall and hundreds of flowers you can see here. So this is from Bapaditya Hazra's nursery from Bakrahat area. I am giving you the links, all the description below. All every kind of succulent plants you can get here. You can get here every kind of lots of varieties of succulents and flowers, all the cacti and succulent, every kind of hanging plants. Also some of these plants you can find here. Lots of plants here you can get here, and this is the best place to buy, purchase very in a reasonable rate all these have cuttings. So hope I can make out clear all the things of how the cactus and cactus succulent mix, the soil mixture, and how the talankoe are propagated in the nurseries. This is the easiest method you can grow in your home. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please, please, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about various types of cutting and grafting and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you.